Welcome to this Solid Edge podcast, bringing you quick and easy tips and tricks from the experts. Aligning holes placed randomly on parts, or fixing holes incorrectly positioned on imported data, can be difficult. Sometimes easier to delete a hole and place a new one, which is both time-consuming and error-prone. Solid Edge with Synchronous Technology Live Rules solves these problems. Here's some tips for aligning holes and maintaining alignment during edits. In the first example, I'll take advantage of the coplanar axis live rule. I'll select the three holes near the edge of the component by control-clicking the features in Edge Bar. The first hole selected is the target. That's the Y-axis in this case. When any of these holes are moved, the alignment is recognised by the coplanar axis live rule, and they all move together. Suspend this live rule and you can move holes independently if required. In this next example, I'll look at aligning holes and maintaining alignment for holes that are diagonal or have a custom axis. I'll start by selecting the target hole, then add others I want to include. Here's a tip. Instead of control-clicking the pathfinder, press the space bar. A small plus and minus sign appears on the cursor. You can now select features graphically. Using the relate command from the floating tool palette, I'll choose the collinear axis option, but this time selecting any other hole sets the vector axis between it and the target. This alignment is a one-shot deal. Holes can be moved independently, but the custom axis live rule will maintain alignment on the fly. Here's how. First, select any other hole in the alignment series, and select the custom axis icon from the edge bar next to the coplanar axis. Picking any other hole in the series instructs Solid Edge to look out for any other hole along that axis and includes them in the move. Again, this is a one-off deal. After the move, holes can be moved independently again. If you require the holes to remember this relationship, so you can drive them from a single reference dimension, for instance, there's another way to work. While aligning the holes, I'll use the same method as before, but this time I'll click on the persist icon in the floating toolbar. Now if any of the holes in the series are selected, all related holes also move. Solid Edge gives you design freedom and allows you to add design intent when it's required. To find out more, go to Siemens.com/SolidEdge. Or call your local Solid Edge channel partner.